Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Idan. Hopefully you guys saw the last video. Clear Bleak Falls Barrow. I didn't do many things off camera. This is maybe 30 minutes after I finished recording that episode. I just sold some stuff, cleared some space, and I got myself a pickaxe. If you're wondering why we're here, I'm basically now going to near Kynesgrove. There is a small mine called Scorched Steam Mine, which has the book that I need to unlock glass smithing, which is definitely what I'm gonna go. And I think it has 7 malachite ores, so that's why I have a pickaxe. I'm gonna go mine a bit so I can craft that armor. It's gonna be exciting. Gonna be very, very over prepared for the first dragon. Even if I can't craft this armor, I'm still a good thing to have. I'm not exactly sure where it is. I know it's like right where Kynesgrove is. So I gotta make it to Kynesgrove first. And Heartstone deposit. I don't know if I wanna do that. That's a giant, I'm not gonna touch that. Flush here. Okay. Dragon burial. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I don't want to deal with that. The saber cat just popped out of nowhere. Start that. Let me just drink one of those. Because why not? This is just a random door. Okay. If I remember. Is it here? I feel like it's. I should have looked up the map before. Know exactly where Kynesgrove is. Maybe I should have just taken the carriage there. Alright, let's see. Let's try to remember. If I look here, okay, it's not here. It's definitely more here. It's definitely more here. So I'm gonna go back north. Okay, so we're in Kynesgrove. I literally ran past it. It was right here. It was actually where exactly where I pinged it. So somewhere here, if you continue to climb, there should be a mine. I think it's this right here. Yep. And it says that. This is stealing, that sucks. It says that on the table. Okay, I can actually take these. Which I will. Why not? So book is supposed to be on a table. So let's look. I'm not sure if it's inside or outside. But I have to go inside anyways because I'm gonna mine. To remember for glass weapons, it's for glass stuff, it's malachite, refined moonstone, and what's it called, leather and leather strips. So I'm gonna mine all this, see you guys when I finish. So I ended up here with 12 malachite. I also smelted the shield to get 2 refined moonstone. Let's go back. I think I guess I'll go to Windhelm. I don't want to go that far just to smith something. What time is it? 7 p.m. Well, I will have to sleep anyways. Let's go to Windhelm because maybe I'll find something better with the merchant there. thing is too, I might have to, gonna have to re-enchant my armor too. That's gonna cost a lot of money. I gotta find better ways to make money. I think he might still be there. Yep, maybe I can buy some.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds.
Can I buy something from you?
Whether it needs some metal, sure as bones. I might just have
to.
Okay.
Vermeer's become a decent smith. My sword.
Okay, I guess I just can't buy anything. Let's see what I can do. Glass throwing knife, blind justice. Let's check this armor out. Don't tell me it's still not strong enough. But no, there's no way. Glass. 275. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna need 5, 8, 12. Oh, I need one more malachite. One more malachite. Wait. And here too. Okay, I think I need like a 3. Wait, I lost count. 3. 6. 11. 13. 16 malachite. And how much moonstone? 1. The auric, 1, 2, 4. Okay. Okay, I see. Okay, let me see if I can even buy. Okay, so I'm doing some math. I need like 16 malachite. And about 8 moonstone and about like 8 leather. And I am right now at 12 malachite, which is not bad. Okay, let's just go to Whiterun. That place never disappoints. And I'm just gonna wait for the merchants, and I guess I'll just buy it. There's like 3 different merchants that I can maybe buy it from. I just hope they have moonstone. Well, yeah, 4 different, possibly. If you look at Adriana, her husband, Yerland, and the general store, I can buy from all of them. Okay. I'm peckish, alright.
Keep walking, stranger.
Bro, come on, man. Yeah, I think I'll give her my armor, my old armor. My guy's exhausted. That's okay. We gotta mine. We gotta craft. Come on.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now to take a look.
Unfortunate, he doesn't have. Could buy some leather strips though, which I definitely do need.
Good doing business with you.
This is his wife.
Can a man have a bit of privacy?
She's not here.
Get out of here.
All right, man. I'm just looking through your bedroom, bro. Come on. Why are you so pressed? I don't understand, she's never at the smith, man. She's just always walking around doing, I don't know what. Doing nothing. Like, just go work. I need to buy stuff from you.
Welcome,
really annoying.
General Goods. Welcome indeed.
Can we speak? Can we speak?
My favorite customer. It is great to see you again.
Can I buy something from you?
My favorite cup.
It's nice to see you,
friend,
too.
Remember when I said if I had a sister, I'd sell her? Well, I did have a sister. It was a mistake, and it was only supposed
what?
To be temporary. I know you are very capable and heroic, so will you find it? Great. You should talk to Isolde first. That's whom I sold my sister to.
What?
What? Buy one of your some may call
I don't even know what
junk.
To say.
Me, I call them treasures.
Okay, let's see. Do you have one refined moonstone? Great. What about the rest? Nope. Okay. I don't know what I expected. Alright. Got one more merchant to try. I'm hoping. What's my armor rating right now? 251. Okay, yeah, it's definitely stronger. Okay. It's here.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
What have you got for sale? He's got ebony, refined, but he doesn't have malachite. Alright, let's just start crafting a bit, I guess. Like I said, I care more about having the weapon first than the armor. Because I'd rather just do more damage. So, glass mace. What is not enchanted for me? I could do gauntlets and boots first, because the boots, that's okay, I don't really need that anymore. Boots. And it was gauntlets. Yeah, I just need, I will need 3 more malachite and 3 more moonstone. Okay. Silver sword. Glass mace. Okay. Put these. And let's give that to her.
What can I do for you, friend?
I need to change some things with you. Elven sword. Kind of want to give her this one. This. Why not? Take this. Why not? Could do some more damage. Let's just go kill a dragon. Oh, I gotta go to sleep first. Oh, does he have? Nah. I don't think I have enough money for that anyways. Ask her. Let's get some sleep and then I'll go speak to Farnga. All right. Let's find our friend Farangar.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the
I'm looking for more information on the dragons. Have you encountered
Sadly,
any?
No. My work affords perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach. What a fascinating conversation that would be.
You really would. In the meantime, I do have a grand soldier. So I think I will enchant my mace. I don't have anything. Maybe I'll enchant this. Sure, I don't have any enchantments, but I do have this. So I definitely want to enchant that. Probably fire damage or like stamina damage or I don't know. Absorb health. Alright, let's listen to this conversation.
Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I thought it would have come after me for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. Earned it. Irelith, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irelith and you survived Helgen. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving.
And please,
there's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend.
Nice. Some good potions. No. All right, let's go. Let's go kill this dragon. First time ever fighting him in melee range, so it's gonna be very interesting. But I'm sure my mace is gonna do crazy damage. Crazy damage, that's for sure. I don't know if I should temper it too. I think I'll use a malachite to temper it. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's way better. The pickaxe, no, I'm not gonna temper the pickaxe. All right, let's go. I'm not waiting for them. And I drink my beast juice too. I'm gonna have my resist fire potion ready. I think next level up I will take the last faith break and I'm gonna just hunt for an amulet with Juliana. So I'm gonna go to every single city until I speak to every merchant until they have one.
No signs of any dragon right now. But it sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what.
All right. We here. I got this potion here. Sadly, I'm slightly tired. Is not the best thing. However, I am ready.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Todd just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Godman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes.
Oh, he's just chilling. Low key, if I had the other one too. Alright, we also have max lives. So I'm definitely not too worried. I think I'll move past strength initiative. Okay, that went pretty well. Didn't go as bad as I thought it was gonna go. I just really gotta dodge that fire though. Why is my screen dark? Did I die? What? How does that even count as a death? I don't know. That was weird. I was max health and telling me he just 0 to 100 me. My god. I guess I got unlucky. I don't know. I gotta go back there. I hope it doesn't restart the dragon fight. Okay, yeah, okay, we're just back in the dragon fight. That's so weird. All right. That death was weird. I don't know. Whatever. I'll take it. Necklace of magic resist. Dragon's kill. Definitely want to do that. Where's Janessa? Don't come back to me. What? Thread of prophecy?
What was that?
Why?
You better get back to White Club, yeah. Right away. Jarl Bagra will want to know.
I need to change some things with you though.
You wish.
Give you that. Where's the scales? Okay, I guess I can't give you that. Additional follower inventory. Here we go. Let's give her. Why was a threat of don't tell me she died. She actually died. No way. Okay, you know what? I'm taking this sword. That's a crazy sword. Deal 25 fire damage, deal 25 frost damage, and twice as much stamina damage. Deals 25. Like, what? That's a crazy sword. I'm taking this. And I'm taking this, and I'm gonna give that to. Where's Janessa? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take everything. I'm gonna make her my Dunmer House Carl.
Can I help you?
We should trade some things with you.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
I can't give her this because I have to give her too many things. Take that. And I'll just drop it. Yeah, I want her to wear it. Give her the arrows. Take this. I'll give her. So giving her this.
Are you ready?
And the rest of the armor, I'm just gonna drop. Yeah, it is what it is. This I'm dropping. The orcish mace. I'll drop. Ebony bow of petrify. Yeah, that's what I want to give her.
I'm still here.
Let me go back here. I can't. Okay, additional.
Of course.
Inventory. So I'm giving her this.
And I shall follow.
I mean, I don't know. I'm gonna put that here too, I guess. Like, that's a crazy sword. Oops. Sucks his house crawl died. And I'm gonna put the shouts here. Here we go. Let's run back. How are we looking XP wise? Yeah, I lost a bunch of XP when I died, which sucks. I can't believe I died though, like. It's okay, two lives. Just unlucky, honestly. That's just insanely unlucky. Well, speak to them.
Yes. A woman. We are not welcome here in White Rock, so we will be
okay. Yes, it's all people. What a crazy recording, though. Yeah, I'm Dragonborn. I killed a dragon, but she's dead. I think I deserve a reward.
There must be Dragonborn, so it's true.
The Greybeards.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Oh. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Krongar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done by my right. I'll also. We are back to business, Proventus. We still have.
I
a
serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
All right. Yes, we are Thane of Whiterun. I'm going to end the episode here. Next episode, for sure, going to do the Greybeard's quest, going to meet them. Going to do Horn of Jorgen Windcaller, and then I'll see what happens. I'm going to play a bit in the background, try to get that glass armor fully tinkered out. But thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Consider leaving a like and a subscription. See ya.